Hi, Dr. Wright here, and I have some exciting news about the preliminary results of the LIPLEG study. And that is the first randomized controlled multi-center study of lipedema reduction surgery or liposuction for the treatment of lipedema compared to conservative diet and compression management. And the early results appear to show a superiority of the liposuction or lipedema reduction surgery compared to the conservatives. This is really the highest level of evidence we can get in medicine for the effectiveness of a treatment. And it's really exciting. Based on these results, the German government is now going to cover the liposuction reduction surgery for women with lipedema. Thank you.